If the Muslims do regard Jesus Christ as a prophet, then that means what he said need to be true, including things such as before Abraham I am, and a lot of other astounding, surprising things. I mean, especially the metaphysical propositions, not only the ethical propositions, but also the metaphysical propositions. So that means if he exists before Abraham, then does it contradict the Muslims' belief about the beginning of Jesus Christ's